next car on our program here is Logghe Stamping Company. It was often referred to as a house car because the Logghe Company built an awful lot of chassis for funny cars and for dragsters back in the 60s. And on up into the early 70s, sitting behind the wheel of this car today is John Logghe, the son of Gene Logghe, one of the brothers, Ron and Gene, who started this company. And John does not really want to be interviewed. He refers to 392 Chevy being a product for him. So here we go.